Hi, my name's Howard Jackson. I'm the CEO of Hub4Leaders. And what I wanted to do was to share with you my experiences over the last 40 years of working in leadership, and in particular in education, and all the traits that outstanding leaders have. And the one thing I'm absolutely certain about is that what makes great schools are great leaders. And there is a concern that there's going to be a vacuum of inspirational leaders at some stage in the near future, and let's hope that we can develop younger aspirational leaders coming through now to for the future. So what I'm going to do over the next quite a number of weeks is talk about all the traits of that I've seen inspirational leaders, a sort of top 10 of what they all share, similarities in personality, charisma, and the things that they do that make a huge difference. I've been very fortunate in my career. I've worked with some absolutely outstanding leaders. I've worked with some not so outstanding, and I'll be sharing some of the traits as well with you, with the type of people that that are not really very good leaders. But fortunately, in this sector, there are not many of those. But nevertheless, I'll share with them. But the outstanding leader side, the top 10 that I've sort of developed, and I've been really interested in school leadership over quite a number of years, and it's just such a fascinating subject that I want to share it with you. There's a lot of anecdotal evidence going to be in there, and when I finish the sessions as well, what it culminates in is we're going to run a leadership summit later on in the year in October, and we've got some amazing speakers for that. We've got Drew Povey from Educating Greater Manchester fame. We've got Paul McGee, who's a sumo guy, and he's an author and inspirational speaker, speaks all over the world. We've got Dr. Fiona Creeby talking about a lot of the research that she's done in education and around the world as well, and different strategies and things that they do around the world. And we've got Stephen Morales, who's speaking about the future of school business management and how that's going to look. So it should be a fantastic event. But over the next number of weeks, I'm going to just give a little snippet of each of the categories, each of the traits that each inspirational leader has. And they all pretty much share, from my experience, they all pretty much share the same sort of qualities. So keep tuned, and hopefully it'll be really interesting. And hopefully a lot of it as well will resonate with you, what I'm saying. So look forward to speaking to you soon. Cheers, bye.